Welcome to Connecticut.
Georgia, I swear I've never seen.
Last night we went to a welcome dinner to meet everyone that works at Goodspeed and take a tour of the theater. One, beautiful, and two, awesome. Everyone there is super nice. Then we went back, I finished unpacking, set up my room, watched some of the Olympics and played the games downstairs. I want to show you my room now. It's all set up. Alright, hey everyone. Welcome to the new point and shoot. Alright, let me give you a quick tour of the room. So here's the entrance. You walk in and it looks like this. I've got my little side table here. Set up the bed all nice. Music corner kind of thing. Here's my desk. And then just and my skateboard. And then the bathroom. That's pretty much it. So super excited to be here in Connecticut. Everyone is super nice. Really excited for all of you to meet them. First day rehearsal today, we start at 9:45 for Bagel-rama. All right, let's do it. All right, next mission, Duncan. So funny story about Duncan on the drive up here. On the way in, I'm like 20 minutes away, and I pass a Duncan. I'm like, oh my god, yes, there's a Duncan at least 20 minutes away. That's fantastic. Drive a little further, 10 minutes away. There's another Duncan. Oh my gosh, a Duncan that's 10 minutes away? Could this get any better? Oh my god, that's amazing. Driving onto the road that Goodspeed is on. 3 minutes away, across the bridge, a Duncan. Like a godsend, straight to me. It's amazing. To Duncan.
Georgia, your daddy was high the night he dreamed of you. Georgia, the stars are blind the night that you came through. Christmas in your eyes.
Can't get to this Duncan. It's the wrong way. We have to find the other way in. You have to go in this way and then drive over on this street. What a lovely Duncan. And it was free because my rewards. Successful trip. Yes, you will. Hello, everyone. We're ready for the first day of rehearsal. Alyssa and everyone else. Hello, yay!
Yay!
I got my Duncan.
Woo!
Off to school. Just finished up our first half of rehearsal. Went really well. We have a long break now. We're gonna go to the grocery store, get some stuff. And then we go back at some point. We're not quite sure yet. It's gonna be good. All right, just finished up our grocery run.
Woo-hoo!
Let it go, everyone.
It was amazing.
I got some candles.
Amazing.
Are we on the vlog?
You are so in the vlog.
You have a vlog?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yes.
Chef.
Back to rehearsal for like 45 minutes. It's great.
Bye, cute beach house. We'll be back.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Are you sweating? Are you wet? What's going on?
Yeah. Bye.
That dog just ran out of nowhere into our group. We don't know. It's just our best friend. Sit. Can you sit? Sit.
Good boy. Okay.
So, word on the street is that Ralphie is the neighborhood dog. He lives down there somewhere, but he's just friendly with everyone in the neighborhood. Can I have a kiss? Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, you're very cute.
Crazy. It's so, it's just perfect. Could it be better?
I don't think so. I don't think so, Ralphie. Oh, no.
What do you think that door is for?